thing. His Twitter. Apparently he posted a picture of him when he was little, and it's just the fucking hilarious most, the, like, it's so stupid. Why? Whoa! Nuh-uh. Yo. I cannot make this up right now. I'm not expecting this. We're so slow. We can't go in bushes anymore? Oh no, he's on Meg. Yo, what? Uh-oh. Yo, she right there, dude. Why do we stand there like that? That's so weird. What the actual fuck? Dude. Oh, he's coming back over here. Does he know I'm over here? What the actual fuck? Oh, Meg, he coming, honey. He didn't want to be flashlight blinded. Shit! Ooh! Oh, the lag. Oh, shit. Ah, I got stuck. No! No, he did not. No, he did not! Run, 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 close! Ah, shit! Okay, Daniel, stop. Get up then. I can't believe that worked honestly as bad as it did. Whoa, fire crackles. Wait, what? Why are the firecrackers here? What? What's happening? I haven't played this game in weeks, so I don't know what the fuck is happening, but why do we want, the graphics are just, I don't know why we're zoomed in so much. This is how we run now? Yo, is he really? Not really, no. I haven't done a single gen. Oh, fuck, he's coming. No, don't choose me. You're in your power. Choose someone that's healed. Okay. Oh, 4 gens remaining. Okay, so I can see it. It's just y'all can't see it. I'm gonna have to do my whole setup over again so y'all can see, because we've done 1 gen and 2 hooks. This is actually really bad. Whoa, these graphics. I honestly kind of love the new setup. I don't like how we stand there just like chilling. Seems a little like obvious. I don't know. Well, Captain's down. Coming into this, I did not realize what I was getting into. Truly. How have we only done 1 gen this whole time? Like, what has the Claudette been doing? Sure as hell ain't a gen. Well, someone's gotta do gens. these? Is it like his time or something? Oh, she's second hook. Shit. I'm at least doing a gen. I'm not doing nothing. You did what now? Oh my god, is no one really going to get this person? She can die. I love her little sauntering run though. I'm here, Meg. He was not close enough for that BT to pop, but... But why are you here, Claudette? Oh no. Oh no. This is bad. No, fuck you. You have to break it. I will go to every goddamn pallet and pull it. I will cause you to hate to Claudette. Come on. Oh shit, he almost got me. Oh shit. We will go to every pallet. I do not have the con- Whoa. Am I actually running him for his whole power right now? Sorry, I'm here to contact you about your car's extended warranty. Is he seriously still chasing me? Or has he stopped? He stopped. I've never made a killer give up on chasing me before. That's a first. Ashley would be proud. I'm gonna tell her that I gotten Oni to chase me for like a good portion of the game. What are those little tick? Oh, the tick marks are how many hooks are on. Yo, that's so smart. Cause we can't just keep up with that. Oh no, he's coming. Oh, I hear someone on this gen. Oh, it's a single person gen. Well, you don't need heals, so I'll just go fuck myself. Should I deception the locker? Nah, I'll hide in it. I mean, I should deception it though, shouldn't I? Okay, I'm gonna go find another gen. I'm here for the hit, Claudette. No! Oh! Go! Oh no! Oh no, I got stuck. Is it gonna work again? Is it gonna work a second time? Is it gonna work a second time? He's not after me, is he? No, he's not. I mean, technically it's working a second time. He's still near. Shut up, Claudette. Oh no. This is so nerve-wracking. Oh my god, though, I can't believe I did it a second time. Ooh. That's cool. It, like, it's pending second hook. Oh, wait, no, is she dead? Alright, I'm healed. Perfecto. Okay, that's her first hook. She can chill for a second. Does he not? Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Nah, honey boo boo, you're going to chase me. He didn't even want to. Oh no! Let's see if he figures it out. He doesn't wanna. He doesn't wanna deal with my ass. Okay, we still need two gens. This is really bad. Okay, we need one gen. That's good. His teammates are gonna think I'm so trash, but like, who's been running him? Type of thing. Okay, no, he doesn't want me. I'll just keep getting in and out of lockers, to be honest. Okay, where's that last gen? Oh, here's one that no one's touched. I wish you could see, like, a gen light up in progress, but I guess that would be kind of cheating, so. Ooh, she's dead hook. Which is not good. Am I the obsession? I don't think so. I don't know how you would tell that right now with the new update, but I like it, but I'm not sure if I like it 100%. Because, like, I don't know. Things are just in a different place, and I'm used to looking at different areas. Where'd she go down? I heard that. Oh, there she is. We're good. We're good. We're gonna finish this. Maybe. She was dead hook. So, maybe not. But we're gonna try. Oh, he mad. He big mad. Oh, no. I'm down. Oh, no. Oh, no. What? Both feet were on the ground. Oh, I bet he's big mad about that. I bet he's so mad about this. My teammates better get me. I just clutched for them. Like, y'all better be coming to get me with some BT or something, because I did not just do two whole gens by myself, run this man to die on my second hook. No, thank you. Thank you, Claudette. Dwight, you are a piece of shit human. Honey, I think he sees you. Oh, that's not the Claudette. That's the Meg. Dude, are we right now? Oh, no. She's not gonna make it. Oh my god, she's gonna make it, but she doesn't have BT! Why would you pull? Here, look. No, no, no. I was gonna show you, but you know what? You're a piece of shit anyway, so it doesn't matter. Wow. I really just did all this shit. And I'm probably not gonna pit because I heard that the pipping system is broken right now. So, fucking great for Dwight. He gets out for no fucking reason other than he's just... fucking... Dude, none of them were PC except for the killer. Honestly, I kind of want to see what happens, so let's spectate the rest of this. Dwight? Are you good, sir? Did Did he just go AFK? He's literally AFK. That, okay, you should not have done that. I mean, well, granted, the game should have been over, but. What? You got 6,000 points. Are we serious right now? Zanson's Taxes, Blood Echo, and Nemesis. Oh, did I pip at all? I don't think I no, I did not, but. I almost pipped, though. So because I was downed, I don't get any points? I ran him so much, though. Red envelope, what's that? Oh, you get, like, extra points. Oh, okay, so there's, like, sort of an event going on. You have 40,000 points? What? What? I mean, sorry I ran you, my guy, but, like... Should I tell them to try oppression? No response. Cool. Y'all can see that. Connor's got a call. This is going. No, that's my perks. This is so disorienting. Oh no. Okay. Oh, I need like the. Where is it? Shit. Okay. Hold on. All the stream. I can't see anything. Hold on, guys. Okay. There we go. I think that's fixed enough. How's my battery almost dead? I don't ever hardly use this. Why do we just stand? Why do we just stand like this? We. Okay, well, you know what? It kind of makes sense with the lore, I guess. But fuck it, I'm doing a gen first. Oh, everybody's here. Oh, let's get it. I hate playing by myself. It's a three-person gen, my guy. Like, go somewhere. The fuck. There's another gen to be worked on. Okay, who is it? And where are they? Fuck that Wraith. Let me see if I can get him off the other person. Nope. Okay. Well, I tried. I see you over here, boo-boo. I ain't gonna leave you. I'm gonna get this shit done. Oh, well. Pocket Theory Queen? Sure. I also like that they're showing you whose characters who. You put her in the basement. This could be bad. The spine chill's not going off yet. But he may have Tinkerer, but he could have just honestly heard the gen because. Why wouldn't you? I love how I just stand up right after, like... Okay, I'm gonna gonna go get her if I can. Don't struggle now. They're right there. They don't see me. Thingman, come with me. And you should have had BT from that, so. Buddy, what the fuck? Go, moving! Come on, this way, come on. Come on, come on. Over here. Over here. Come on. I'll heal you right here. Come, Fangman. Fangman, come here. I will heal you. Oh my god, you're so stupid. Fine, fuck you. I'll leave. Claudette for the motherfucking rescue. Fuck you, dude. Ooh, he got Kate. Oh, wait, is that Fangman? It's Fangman! Fangman. Fangman. What was that? Okay, I'm not gonna stay on that. I'm gonna go, like, here. I guess I'll get you then. Fangman, he's gonna... I can heal you, you know. He's gonna come this way, but whatever. Maybe he's not gonna come over here. Maybe he's checking outside. Thingman, you are gonna have to do something, baby girl. Can't keep getting caught like that. Okay, he kicked this. No pop. Don't really know where the other people are. There's that person. Is he gonna take everybody to the basement? Oh, he may have seen me just now. Fuck it. Oh, shit. I didn't know he was right behind me. What? Excuse me? Can we talk about that for 1 second? Yo, Fangman, I've got you off this hook like multiple times, bitch. You better come get me. Now would be the time, guys. Now. Come get me now. Come on. Why do I hear him like he's chasing me? What the fuck is that? Okay, I can go heal somewhere. Like, I'll be fine, Kate. Oh, no. Okay, no. Okay, he's chasing someone. Good. Oh my god. That sucks so bad. He really shouldn't have been focusing on her, but that's on him, I guess. Shit, get it. Get at. Got at. Should I? I'm gonna do it to confuse him. She's gonna have that notification come running. Oh, when did this tree go, like, dark all of a sudden? What the fuck? I feel like this gin is the last gin. I don't know why I'm whispering. I feel like this is the last gen, though. Oh, you're already working on it. Yes, let's get it done. Let's go, Kate. I don't even know if this is Kate. What? Ma'am, where are you going? Not very smart of you to leave, but that's on you, I guess. Let's just get this done. We'll go get him in a second. Over there, he's gonna go to that gate probably. Wait, did they just kill themselves? Were they last hook? They were. Okay, well, I'm gonna try to open this gate, I guess. Oh no. Kate, open the door. Kate, open the door. Kate, open the door. Yeah, chase her. Chase her for a second. Chase her for as long as I can heal up. I know this sounds so bad, but. Oh no, he's coming my way. Cause she's bringing him to me. You dumb fucking bitch, dude. Dude, are we fucking serious? And Kate's gonna get out.
Wait, is she actually gonna come get me?
No, it doesn't fucking matter, Kate. No, you're gonna leave me. I'm struggling every second of the way. Like, I do not care. She's gonna leave me. Wow. I helped you with gens. Whatever. This is why I play with friends. This literal reason. I mean, at least I'm not de-pipping, I guess. Oh, that's neat. I had literally the perk that would help. Like, save my shit. That's nice. Okay. Fuck that entire lobby.